Welcome back to my video. Today's video will tell you how to create a desktop shortcut in the latest Clone App Pro version. Before we start, I hope you don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. First, download the latest Clone App Pro version from the Clone App official website. Clone App Pro has recently undergone a major update, and version 3.5.0 is online. You can download it directly from the Clone App official website. After the download is complete, let's open Clone App Pro. The latest version of Clone App Pro has optimized the interface. Click the plus button in the middle of the screen to open the application list. Find the app you want to clone, and click the green button to clone it. After the clone is completed, it will appear on the main interface. Next, long press this clone until the selection list appears. Click the second option, Create Shortcut, and a pop-up window will pop up asking if you want to create a shortcut. Click Create Shortcut. Now, let's go back to the mobile screen, and the desktop shortcut you made is here. Finally, if you like this video, please like us and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, please share with us in the comments section or contact our official Telegram customer service, a Clone App 555. Thanks for watching. See you next time.